Siege of Fukuyo. The Siege of Fukuyo was one of many steps taken by Takeda Shingen in his bid to seize control of Shinano Province. The fortress at Fukuyo lay in the Inner Valley south of Lake Suwa. Tozawa Yorichika, an ally of Takatō Yoritsugu, lord of Takatō Castle, surrendered quickly. The Battle of Ankokuji followed the siege.